What's up, every guys? This is Doi Tempo. I review props and stuff that you see in video games. Today, I'm about to review the product designed by Angela and Wesley Wortman. It's the 12.7mm blaster featured in the Fallout New Vegas, and I'm so excited to wield this weapon. This gun came to me all the way from Columbia, Maryland. It took 7 days to arrive to my home in Toronto. Before the Great War, a lot of them came into the United States from the European Commonwealth. After 200 years, this pistol is still being used in the post-war American West. Groups like the New California Republic Military and the Veteran Legionary Assassins still use them. The world after the Great War was a very dangerous place to live. Every wastelander had to carry something with him, at least a lead pipe or a gun. There are just so many different kinds of dangers out there. Mutants, raiders, different factions striving for power. 12.7mm was one of the very popular pistols. Let's talk about the gun then. As you can see, it has a wooden grip with a rear sight and a front sight. It can hold up to 7 rounds per magazine. It's really easy to conceal it and learn how to use it, but it has a poor accuracy. Nowadays, it's really hard to find weapons like the 12.7mm. If you happen to find it, and if you purchase it from a shop owner, this gun costs 4,000 bottle caps. The technology to produce money has been lost, so merchants resorted to bottle caps. Thanks to the relative scarcity, it made them a perfect currency in the 22nd century. That was it for tonight's review, guys. If you liked the video, please subscribe.